One way to study the role of a specific neuron is to activate or inhibit the cell and then observe the consequences. This can be achieved by using optogenetics, a technique that involves introducing light-gated ion channels in the outer membrane of a target neuron. When light is shown on the cell, these pore-like proteins open their channels. This allows ions to move into or out of the neuron. Light-gated chloride channels are used to inhibit the activity of neurons. Indeed, activating them allows chloride ions to enter the neuron, leading to a more negative charge instead of the cell relative to the outside, and thus to an inhibition of the neuron, making it less likely to fire. Although these channels are emerging as promising optogenetic tools for inhibition of neural activity, their effects depend on the transmembrane chloride electrochemical gradient and may be complex due to the heterogeneity of this gradient in different developmental stages, neuronal types, and subcellular compartments. In this study, we characterize a light-gated chloride channel called GTACR2 in mouse cortical neurons. We found that GTACR2 activation inhibits the soma, but unexpectedly also causes axon excitation. Indeed, we show that GTACR2 activation in the axon and presynaptic terminals directly depolarizes the membrane to induce neurotransmitter release due to high chloride concentrations in these compartments. To reduce the excitatory effect of GTACR2, we created a hybrid motif that is most effective in concentrating GTACR2 in the somatodendritic domain. Activation of somatodendritically targeted GTACR2 results in larger photocurrents at the soma and less neurotransmitter release. Taken together, our results highlight the necessity of precisely determining the effects of light-gated chloride channels under specific experimental conditions and provide a much improved light-gated chloride channel for optogenetic inhibition.